Connecticut, what a day for the Union Dutchman.